still in the house, right? Still in the house. And this guy is still in the house with the dog. Super intrigued on this game. Just got back from doing daily stuff, you know, 9 to 5s. Let's check this out. Let's see what we got here, because all I know is my trusty dog is with me. Make sure I'm not missing nothing inside of here. I gotta break through this. Over here, see what we got. Do we got anything over here we can steal? Can we take any of this stuff? I don't need it. Oh shit. Oh yeah, okay. What am I doing down here, bro? Some things are loud. My bad. Okay, let's get up the stairs. Turn off those notifications. Get rid of that phone, right? What are we doing? Okay, so now this, we do this. It turns into goop. I want my dog to transform into. Melt this away. Dog is gonna kind of show us where to go. We need to leave. We've already searched our yard. Time to venture on. Fist up. See? Figured it out. It's got orange. Orange, yellow. It's pretty unique. You guys know any other games? Look at that. What's up, little dude? Hey. Oh! Damn, my bad. Go ahead, little bud. Get him. Get him, boy. To help me. Yeah. Come on, little bud. So cool. That's exactly how I'm going. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I figured it out. Kind of. I guess we'll go do something else. You guys will follow me to something else. Thanks, guys. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Don't stop there. You can come all the way in, bro. Yep. Sweet. Sweet. You guys can come with me. Come on, boy. Do it. Somebody tell me how to do that. I mean, I'm trying, guys. I don't know what to do. Keep going left. Huh. Now we're gonna make progress. How many more of these things have to collect? Pretty sweet to have played boss in this thing. See, you guys want to come help me with the other ones then? It could have helped. I'm lost, but that's awesome. Alright, so I'm officially lost. And I cannot. Where do we go from here? Okay, well, our dog is sniffing something. Okay, maybe I was just going the wrong way. I say, because most people are not going to go down, they're going to go up. So I'm gonna try to be different. Yeah, that was a B. Calm down, the train tracks are pretty messed up. I guess. Quiet. Something happened down here. Let's double check this. This is my car? They don't give you too many notifications on where to grab on this. So right now we're kind of just running through. I'm gonna say I'm enjoying it, but I'm losing pace. I feel like there should be more. But maybe we're just traveling to a new area and we're supposed to be passing through. If they give you more hints and things to pick up and whatnot, maybe I'd understand. Like there's nothing there, so I can just go ahead and move forward. Now we get creepy. What? Car knife and set. Come on. Yeah, alien balls following me. There's no way the big alien ship should be with me. Unless you guys are tracking me for him. There's a bike, let's ride it. Okay, now it is kind of creepy, man. At least my dog's not barking at everything. Oh shit, oh, my things. All right, you guys, it's creepy, it's in the woods. I'm back to liking it. I know I gotta kind of flow through this now. I bet you we're gonna squeeze through here. And when we squeeze through, I'm gonna give it a little break because that's been about our 15 minutes, you guys. And then we're gonna come back and enjoy. Hey, wait for me. What's behind these rocks over here? Let's see what's happening. Let's not push it too hard. Because we don't want to spoil.